Hi everybody.
Welcome back to Stick of Truth. And if you're under the ages of 10, please skip the first maybe 5, 10 minutes of this episode. Mm. Because you guys see some fucked up shit. Mm. Unless it's censored.
No.
Yeah, you guys see fucked up shit. Wait, I bet it's just gone invisible. Imagine this has disappeared. Can you see me?
Well, that's good, Stout.
Will we be invisible in this fight? Wait, so we carry a hammer to bed. Apparently. You know what? Fuck you all. Mana! Damn it! Haha! Three tones.
Yeah, in the final fight of the moon, your parents are actually doing it, and then you can fight the moon to bed.
Yeah. Where on earth the mace came from? Well, it should be pretty obvious where it came from. Alas!
Should be painful to watch me.
First time we have died in a solo. Where's our friends when you need them? You lazy shit. Okay, back to where we go, where it glitches out again. Good
night, my little gumdrop. Hope you enjoy all.
Hey!
That was weird, though. My hand just glitched out. Give me some gumdrop.
I'll set up a manor ready for our next fight.
heal in the next round if we have enough healthy cure or... We're going to heal again. No, we'll cure.
Yeah, you can't heal if you're grossed out.
Oh, can you?
No.
Chandra does a lot of damage. We need to heal, but we should beat this. He's dead. This would be fun.
We have to fight rats first.
Yeah, that's an instant kill. Pretty good like that.
You have to go over, I think. Nine targets.
As long as three targets remain.
Mm-hmm.
That's 900. Oh, we were just talking about level 10.
Mm. 24 more levels.
Next levels, we're focusing on those.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Lightning damage on that, then we get perfect. Don't worry, we're not. Shall we get our better thief clothing? Which will be by the end.
Oh boy.
Kids under 10, cover your eyes. That includes him.
That
includes both of us.
They're both 9, my fault.
Name! That's what all Germans are, they are name! Oh god. Everyone, please just bear with us that we did not choose for this bit to happen. One rat.
Better than three.
One is the loneliest number you ever know. Two could be as bad as one, but it's time to bounce you with a bouncy ball.
Ooh.
And on a perfect, it does electrical damage because I added that. Not the best one to use against this. Oh fuck. Okay. Shall we? Right, our kunai and mace one, backstab and that are our main ones. That pickaxe may be better. It is. There we go. We've hardly saved it. So let's save it. Guys,
oh,
please close your eyes and you're underage.
Look at our boobs wobbling.
Can you not point it out, please? We'll be right back.
Okay.
Good job, I did save it.
Oh my god, yeah, that is a good job actually. You saved it right before that.
Well, if it had been disabled, crashed it.
No, because the cutscene played.
I know.
Unfortunately, obviously.
But what timing to save? That's going to be in the background of a lot of videos as well, but oh well.
Can't do about it.
Yeah. And we're back, everyone. Yeah. Here we go. Basically all their shields. Oh, that health's gone up. I just used the bouncy ball and it bounced up like 8 times because there was 3 of them. You're not wearing that, ever.
What was it?
Underpants helmet.
Yeah, in Witch of Slave's Ash, you actually get a condom with that.
And the Crown of Angel Pleasure, oh no.
It's this bit.
We're skipping all cutscenes in this bit.
Yeah, because you get hit by the boob and the balls.
I did nothing!
There's 3,400 bloody health.
It's your little 3 upgrading. This one does. A bit better. I say next round we focus on a healing. That bleeding will be a...
Oh god.
But guys, what do you expect? This is a fucking South Park game. Next attack will end it. Now they get a special. Okay guys. We did that as fast as we could. Just mean that we're playing the European version. Because there's a lot more scenes that are a lot more offensive. No, I'm selling that. I'm selling all the stuff we don't need. Apart from my mighty katana. Anyway, quickly go to Jimmy's because we've got Jimmy's garage team. We've had it for a while. And actually, no, we're just doing normal stuff now. We're just doing side missions. Just a cap. Aha. A mistake. Ah, a marvelous battle. Just gotta check if there's anything we miss. So Jimmy's going to be getting grounded for that. I'm part of the Elven unit, why would I fight him? I think the shots improve as you level up. Let's set gym bones, quickly. Nope, same old. But that will be handy.
We've got $203.
It's a new crossbow. Mm. Little consumables. That, yes, 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 yes. Two weapons for level 14. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, be gone. Yes, and yes. You were saying about our money?
Yeah. We've gained like $100.
150 because we did buy the new crossbow. We're just gonna go and level up with this. We're not gonna do the actual. Dorbiton token and standing in the Elven Forest later today. What's for the ranger champion who kicks some ass? Sorry guys, can't make it. Got a dangerous point. The dead just can't save me forever. That's like a villain line.
Well, well, you're supposed to be some kind of knight of the round table. Welcome to ye old Skeeter's Tavern. Tell you what, good sir knight, I got rats in the basement. Biggins.
Biggins.
Those are rats!
Yeah, they're the Nazi ones, aren't they?
No! Nazi rats are green!
They're just mutated ones.
This is gonna be so awesome!
Mutant rat. Douchebag and his ninjas too! That is a really good ability, no matter how much PP it costs. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah! Damn's ultimate.
My mom did a pretty sweet job with my car.
It is pretty badass. No! Stan! Exploded them! Nice.
Mm.
death by beer.
By beer barrel.
Good, so you got wasted.
I think we can get over to that trunk somehow. Mm.
Yep. Or not. Oh, is there an anal probe thing over there somewhere? Yeah. Bring it on, you rat bastard.
That means we've got ground notes as well.
Mm.
Pretty dangerous, Dan is now.
I grossed out.
So, there's a little rat there.
Mm. One didn't kill him.
And here begins our fillers.
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. Alright, kid, here you go.
Skeeter, bartender, bar darts.
Oh.
Level 3.
That's the one you're meant to do like really early on.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to be our main one.
You can always just sell the bar darts.
Mm. Wait, I'm pretty good to check for me. I've only got 27. Yeah, we'll go to Mr. Hanky.
Howdy-ho!
It's where he's having a row with his partner. They have to find the kids.
But first... If we end up on the other end of South Park, I'm going to laugh.
No, Jeff is.
Hobo.
Have you already activated the mention from the woman in the city hall?
No.
Yeah.
I don't know, I might have, I'm not sure. I'd like Odin people with this. You died as a drunk. Well done.
I have to find this from the computer, don't you?
Kill him on!
Where is it? I'm not allowed to hurry up to find this. Yeah, monitor.
Store a monitor.
Have we done it already?
And drop off his monitor. And we've got an Al Gore stories locked there as well.
Yeah, but you have to get his key off of
Batman. And Chaos League, you've got to get that from Butters' place.
Yeah.
So yeah, once we've got those two, we'll come back here. Run!
You can actually open that front gate as well.
How?
You're going back building to the left.
What? This one? Oh well, zombie smombie. These will be finished in like two attacks. Or not!
Nothing.
Yeah, seriously, under level. That was that funny. Oh! Ghost Dan! Not bad!
Mm.
Oh! Three more levels.
Mm.
Well, let's go pick up the Al Gore mission.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Hey, good. I've got like a milk tank of mine.
Mmm. Now from Mackie's storage locker. That's the green Charmeleon.
Mm. It's just milk tank.
A male one with cannons. For others. Which I do not agree with.
Mm.
We're doing quite well for some Pokemon. Yeah. 12. Three more, we're halfway. Stranger danger!
Yeah, the bit where all the boys are playing basketball and Al Gore comes up to them.
Let's check the current missions we have. That one's story, man there, people do in a minute. One more.
Mm-hmm.
We've got to go to McMackie and then we've got to create underpants. We'll do underpants as soon as it lasts.
The underpants aren't just easy, you've just got to go in people's houses.
Yeah. We'll go to the Jesus one to get another summon.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, we'll go to Mr. Slave. To get his summon, which is really weird.
Dubstep wig.
Hello.
Over.
Oh! I believe that's a chim Pokemon. How do we get there? I'm guessing there's another door in the community centre.
Mm. You go into the toilet and go out somehow.
Jim Pokemon!
Hmm. Oh, there's one there.
That's a Digimon ripoff.
Mm-hmm.
No way, I think we can see how many chim Pokemon are in each area with the treasure option. One, saying how much is left in each of them.
Mm-hmm.
One more chim Pokemon there. One at Steeters, where? Equipment at Jimbo's, dies at City Walk. Police Station will go there next. There's a Pokemon at City Hall, so if we go there, there is one in there, I just know it, but how do we get in there?
Hmm.
Wait, go leave the building when you can, and then go right, and then go down the road.
Is that actually a Pokemon?
That's just a lemon.
With a hat.
Yeah, and then go up the road and see if you can go left.
Mum's message, Jeff. There's a rabbit. Matt. You're mine.
Yeah, that top one's a bit like Cartman's out of some special.
Yeah, it's basically like a bandit mask. The Coon.
like you caught Santa checking the police database to see who's been naughty. You wouldn't tell, would you?
He's hacking the police database to see who's been naughty and nice. But now we have Santa as a friend. Oh no, that means he's going to be checking our face or our friend's Facebook status to see if they've been nice. Mm-hmm. There goes Cotman off the list. The coon. Oh my God, it's Robin! Na 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 Batman! Well, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted.
Hey.
You go to 15, we're halfway there. Oh, we're halfway there. Rabbi Teak. You want the Glastoys one? Now I must go find Jesus Christ. We found them all! Timmy is a friend. Timmy!
The thing is, we know where he is now.
I already knew it, it was obvious. I might as well do the first man bear pig bit at the lake.
Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
Yep, that's it, because we've got a better one.
We stand together against the darkness.
I'm hearing myself. Yeah, Matt? Under the light? Right, this game was a team Pokemon! That Cosmo loot.
We've been getting tons of bunny rabbits running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out. Do not despair. For many, find Christmas, and you shall be greatly rewarded.
Where would he be? Where would Jesus be a second time? Bank holiday. Where I'm from with that. Hello my young friend, this is Al Gore. That's me, my big profile. I'm talking to you now. And I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Is it true you made an alliance with the goth kid?
Yep. boot fishing more than I'll take my hop farm or something.
Yeah,
hop farm
is, but I don't know when I get there. Imagine moving to a hop farm then.
I don't post a single one.
Oh, that's taken 2 hours to walk. You can get a train to the hot farm.
No, train your paddle, but then you have to walk.
Yeah, that's what the thing is. You go from our station to Paddock Woods. You can always do that.
Yeah.
Because the booth head doesn't start until 12 o'clock, so we've got plenty of time in the morning. Well, if it doesn't rain, we can do that then. Did you do remember this one?
I'm doing it.
Yeah. You have to go in that red building for the Timmy Express mission.
See?
Not Timmy Express, one where he gets the flute.
So Kenny's!
Kenny, my boy.
Okay, I've put all the things on now, return to alcohol! So we got to put blood in.
Yeah, I'm feeling like we're missing some moments our engine starting in the video room.
Yeah, but we'll keep doing a couple of side missions to build up our levels. Before we go to the bat, I'm going to go to... Butter's house. I'm going to go to Butter's house, we have to meet in the forest, go back, so I'll go to Cartman's. We'll go to Butter's and go back to Cartman's and teleport to the storage unit. We're going to get the Chaos Lair key from Butters' room.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll end it once we're at the storage unit and finish the Al Gore mission next time. Monkey! Oh my god, that's a mistake of Monkey! Now got the garage key we'll quickly use.
Mm.
Oh, and okay guys, that's the end of this chapter, this level. Bye everybody.